to Capitol Hill to work out a compromised health care plan.